I've been working so hard for this moment. And now, everything is finally ready. You really thought you could get away with killing my daughter? No, no, no. It's time you learned your lesson.
Boys, let's get this party started!
Is it okay to keep doing this, Dexter? Working in such a despicable profession. How can I even put a stop to this?
It's Jim. Some lazy workers tried to screw me over, so now they are dead. I have no intention of dealing with that shit again. Do you know how hard it is to find loyal employees nowadays? So how's it gonna be, Kowalski? Are you more loyal than the guys whose corpses you'll be collecting? I believe so. Check your email for details.
Each one of your tasks makes me more of a corpse, Jim. This was the moment when Big Jim was at his weakest. With so many people going after his ass, he needed to make a choice. If not, there probably wouldn't be anything else to anticipate but his imminent downfall.
Good. Now listen. The power is down, so find a way to turn it back on. It will help you a lot with your job. Obviously, when one thing goes wrong, more disasters have to follow. Those fools must have broken something.
Next to cleaner, I should definitely add electrician to my CV. Well armed for a worker. I can dump bodies down this hatch, if I can get it to open. The power switch should be around here, somewhere. Vents look cleaner in the movies.
Is the best. Nothing out of the ordinary ever happens, so I have a lot of spare time to take care of my plans. Thanks. start believing me. Now, I have to go for a quick round to give off the impression of a very busy person. See you soon, ma'am.
Nothing out of the ordinary ever happens. What could possibly happen that made them so desperate? I wonder. That must be one of Big Jim's guys. Here, return fire. The disaster was waiting to happen. toilets straight from jail. How do I sign up for the revolution? The man needed to pay for rent. He ended up paying with his own life. wanted to grab some things and run away. Had the whole escape planned.
On top of that, they wanted to steal my stuff. What cowards.
Will I have to put it all back? I need to clear the way first. First things first, gotta scrub, scrub, scrub. I hate my life. You can't park here, mate. Good thing I'm not colorblind. Forklift certified. I'm in. Looks like an access card. Another one. Facing the man above, he must have been the one who shot him. not unintentionally or on purpose. Probably died in an explosion, along with all the electricity. One more to the collection. Textbook safety violation.
Thank you.
reinforcements arrived. Toy for big boys.
I don't know how long workers will manage without a raise. They're pissed. They can't even pay rent when most of their payment is used to pay off the debts they have.
Ungrateful bastards. If not for me, they will already be dead. They aren't even in a position to negotiate. Keep them on a tight leash.
Look where that neglect got you. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. Well, today is my turn. That. Jim's reinforcements must have got to him. Something is blocking the way. It won't move like this. Need to clear the way first. I should clean it first. Like they had it all perfectly planned.
Motherfuckers. They chose death the moment they decided to go against me.
Last one.
I'm certain about who is responsible for Tammy's disappearance. Every day that I work for this scumbag makes me sick to my stomach, but I have to endure it for now. That arrogant piece of trash promoted me, so he must trust me on some level. He's weak now and won't see what's coming. Big Jim, you will pay for what you did to my daughter!
Their leader wanted a revenge for murdering his daughter. You've made yourself some enemies.
Hire a person, treat him well, and look what got me.
Contents, fragile box. standing almighty above them all. Seems to be their leader. Managed to connect the faintest of threads. I wonder if he told anybody about it.
If he had, I would have known about it by now. But still, this place is burnt. Too many people snooping around. Leave all the evidence in the office before you go. I need to take a closer look at it myself.
Will do. diversity, like in a British museum. They got a lot of dirt on you, didn't they?
The truth is, everyone really wants a piece of Big Jim for themselves.
Sweeping everything under the rug can only get you so far, Jimmy.
Look who's talking. Oh, believe me, I can get me quite far.
So, I guess it's not your first time.
You see, one should know when the place becomes too hot. And this right here, it's scorching. That's when you move somewhere else. Maybe it's time for a little vacation.
Now, to hope that he actually means it. See about that.
Evening. In a significant development, notorious gangster Big Jim, real name James O'Connor, was arrested last night after a high-speed chase for reckless drunk driving. Authorities have long suspected Big Jim of running money laundering operations from his warehouses and being involved in multiple murders, but he has evaded justice for years due to lack of evidence. His dramatic capture has renewed hope for law enforcement, who believe this could be a major breakthrough in their fight against organized crime. Police are urging anyone with additional information to come forward.